in previous class we have learned about homonyms and today we are going to do some activities regarding homonyms from our workbook. I request you to open your workbook page number 12. See, there are two activities regarding homonyms. See, I think you are remembering what is homonyms. Homonyms are the words which have the same spelling, and of course the pronunciation are the same, but the meanings, those words have different meaning. Right? Homonyms are the words which have the same spelling and pronunciation but different meaning. For one word, there will be different meanings. For example, star. We know the heavenly body which we see in the sky at night, stars, that star, and one who success in their field, we can call them star, right? So in such a way, they have words which have same spelling and pronunciation but different. Those words have different meanings, right? See, first activity regarding homonyms. Pick the correct meaning of the homonym used in the following sentence. Actually, see, there are a few sentences are given there. You have to, and two meanings are given there. Right, two meanings are given for each each words. Each homonyms, there are two meanings, and in that sentence, in the given sentence, that homonym, which homonym is used in each sentence, for that sentence, which meaning is suitable for that sentence or that homonyms, we have to tick it. Okay, first one, see, kids will watch television tonight. Homonym is watch. See, you can see it is given in bold letters. Kids will watch television tonight. Watch in the sense to see. See, you know, watching TV. Right. That watch, and one meaning is that, and one more meaning. We use a device to see the time. Right. That watch. Right. See, two meanings are there. To see, time recording device. Which meaning is there? Kids will watch the television tonight. It means kids will see the television tonight. Right? So, first option is right. To see. Next, we are acting in a new play. We are acting in a new play. See, two options are there. A drama, to participate in a sport. We play games. Right, participating in a game or sports, we can say play. And one more meaning is drama, acting in a drama. Right, see here what is the correct option? We are acting in a new play. Here play is drama. Okay, first option. And Alice needs a bit of rest after the race. Alice needs a bit of rest after the race. Here bit, B-I-T, bit is homonym. See, the meanings are given there. A little to bite. A little to bite. Here the meaning is a little. Alice needs a little rest after the race. That is the right answer, a little. And I'm feeling well today. Next sentence is, I'm feeling well today. A water source, all right. Well, we know na, where we get water source is there, no? Well. And all right. I'm well, we say. If we are all right, we say, I'm well, right? See, here what is the meaning? I'm feeling well today. Well, here the meaning of well is all right. Second option is right. The teacher was fair with all the students. See, the teacher was fair. with the old student. Here homonym is fair, meanings are first option is given just and second option gathering of people. Just and gathering of people, which is the right answer? The teacher was just with all the students. The teacher was fair with all the students. First option is right. Okay, first option. See here, first answer 2C, first one. Second answer, first option a drama. Third answer, first option a little. Fourth answer, second option all right. And fifth one, last one, first option just. These are the answers. And next activity. What is there? Homonyms are underlined in the following sentences. Frame another sentence with the homonym to bring out a different meaning. Actually, in each sentence there is a homonym. You have to make actually homonym in the sense they have, those words are having different meaning, right? See, you have to write the write another sentence with a different meaning. You have to make one more sentences with the underlined homonyms, but meaning of that homonym should be another, right? See, different. See, first one, there is a bat sitting on the tree. Bat in the sense, you know, bat, cricket bat is there, bat, right? Bat, you know. And here, bat in the sense, a bird is there, bat. Bat, two meanings are there, a bird and this bat, hit bat, cricket bat, right? See, here, bird is there in this sentence. There is a bat sitting on the tree. Sitting on the tree, bird bat is there here, right? And we have to make one more sentence by using the homonym bat. With which bat? This bat, right? We hit the ball with bat, no? With that bat, we have to make another different sentence, right? See, I made a sentence here. I bought a new cricket bat yesterday. I bought a new cricket bat yesterday. Here, bat in the sense, cricket bat. Right. And next, the batsman will always duck a fast ball. The fast man will always duck a fast ball. Here, duck is the homonym. Duck is the homonym.